and kept in deep. Number 92 is Ryan Johansson for Nashville.
What the hell is that?
Haley
upcoming on Nashville.
It's a good freaking play by Haley to keep skating. By Haley, yeah, Hayek.
D'Angelo looks toward the net. Gets it back from Ryan Strome. Here's Panera.
Ryan
set up in front of Soros. Pass across, gets through.
Come on, just put it towards the net, boys.
From goes to it. Strome behind the net. Panarin.
Oh, what are you doing?
Couldn't get a clean shot.
No, he went for the pass again.
Strome with a back pass. Corner. Rangers skating well here.
Oh, yeah.
This line is
to the net. To the net.
Ryder and Bushnevich.
It's loose. Where is it?
Soros did a good job of clearing it.
Oh, what are we doing?
And back the other way.
Off.
And the Predators. Forsberg. Offside was whistled on the play.
Jesus.
Controlled here by Nashville. That shot high and wide.
Come on.
There's a broken stick on the ice.
Hailing.
Nice hit, Smithy.
Broken on a block shot.
Hey!
Smith gets cross-checked from behind, but don't call.
That's a bullshit. That's a bullshit.
In a knockdown heavily from behind. D'Angelo's got it. And a penalty called on the ring.
Are you kidding me?
Granlund got knocked down. Scramble up.
Out. Out.
Comes out with a
come on, Truman's going to go.
Ryan Strome. Strome and Fost. Fost carries it deep.
Out of my quickie.
Controlling, sends it all the way back to Ryan Lindblom.
What a good play. He threw it past the defenseman, went and picked it up, then put it behind the net, went
to another 25 seconds probably.
That they stand up and they try to break everything up in the neutral zone, but if you get it in like Buchnevich does here, and then
you work for it. Attaboy, Phillip.
He don't block the pass by Hamhuis.
Get back, see? Then the other winger, if it's not the center, needs to come back.
And Johansson goes in with Arvidsson.
Nice play. Skate! Skate, catch them! Skate! Here we go. Yeah! Philip Hill! Let's go! Come on!
Did I use that line? Made
it right at the top. His attitude was good going down. He had the attitude of do things to
let me step off! Step off!
There's a penalty upcoming on Nashville.
Yeah, Kako got hit up high on a shoulder hit from Matthias Ekholm. Kako didn't have the puck. He drew the penalty. See?
That's what quite is out.
D'Angelo's wrist shot blocked. D'Angelo to Panarin. Critter Kako.
Kako, shoot it! You gotta shoot!
He keeps passing it. He's gotta shoot.
You're right. Back the other way, Roman Josi. Pass through the
ground
in front.
Save! Wow!
Oh, shit.
This guy, you know, he is insane.
Matt Duchene on a deflection in front.
What?
Jevich clears.
Solid period, boys. Solid period. There we go. I knew it. I knew it.
Austin Watson and Michael Haley.
Yeah.
Watson's a big guy from Ann Arbor, Michigan.
Most of them, most of the tough guys in this league are bigger than Michael.
Adam, Michael! Yeah!
What a setup.
Stromer!
What a change. Perfect.
Come down by Brady.
They're fast, they're hard. Like.
Matt Duchene pushed out of the zone.
Here we go.
Brady breaks to the net. Hit the post.
Son of a.
The
better one is.
Shot is blocked by Smith. Rangers keep it. Panarin is strong.
Oh! He like shot it, but not really. No. Kako skate!
Breakaway chance for Kako. Kako. Arvidsson gets back.
Ah, come on!
The fellow shot by Fabro. Save. And a penalty upcoming on D'Angelo for interference. He took down Rocco Grimaldi. Hayek with Elias Anderson and Ryan Strome.
Yeah, well, what are you gonna
do? Rangers 15. Each team with a goal here in the second period. And
are you kidding me?
On Strome as the pairing comes to an end. Rangers will be shorthanded to start the third period. period. Well, what Strome did for the Rangers in their first ever meeting against the Nashville Predators
right here
in Nashville on February 15th, 1999, it was...
Dan Couchet.
A blast. Sissons pass off a skate, kept it deep. Hino! Save!
Oh my God, how did he save that? That's offside.
That would have been a huge. Here comes Kreider. That would have been saved by Saros.
God, this guy now wants to start making saves.
That's just not climbing over the board to go on the end. That's looking to see where the puck is.
Stone from Hino.
Oh, bullshit. Are you kidding me?
And a power play for Nashville with 2:21 to go.
I believe they're going to say Hyatt turned with his legs and used his leg to take down Johansson.
That could have been a penalty. That's awful.
Here's Yossi. Now Duchesne to Yossi. Ekholm turns the other side. The shot wide around the board.
Yeah.
All the way back.
That's it.
25. Let's go. Leas.
Anderson trying
to Leas.
Battles along the boards. Here's Arvidsson. 5 seconds to go. Check by Shea. Ellis to Yossi.
Edwin